And Paul, thank you very much. Well, the ACLU is investigating complaints about religious references during a program at Biddeford's middle and high schools last week. According to the superintendent, the school ran an assembly called the Life Choices Program. Now, it was related to the shooting at Columbine High School and promoted as a way to raise awareness about tolerance and school safety. However, the ACLU says a couple of pastors led the assembly, which included references to Jesus.
This isn't about being offended. This is about the protections of the First Amendment. But we're appreciative that the superintendent in Biddeford has acknowledged that this program was a problem. Hopefully, the schools in Biddeford and schools across the state will agree not to have programs like this again where they endorse religion or particular religious viewpoints.
Well, the superintendent did send a letter apologizing if anyone was offended. He says the school department does not endorse any religious message.